me from my garden, if you can call it that. I've lost my inspiration and said fly it back. I've lost the plot, my brain's gone bust, as dead as dead can be. So Burkes, won't you please save me?
Yep. That's fine.
Yeah. What a beautiful palm tree.
Can do this. This is the segment we have been hanging out for. Jane, the letter is from...
The letter is from John Cody and Mary Collins, and they've asked Don to come and save their garden. Mm-hmm. They're in the middle of doing some renovations, and they wanted their garden spruced up a bit.
They've asked Don.
Amateur.
Don is away at a conference, but I think we can do it, guys.
I think we
can. Absolutely.
Well, the people are away at the moment, but they're coming back later. I think they've got a surprise in store for them.
Absolutely. So. Let's get started.
Just before we do, I've actually got Don's car keys and compass, and... North that way.
Is that important?
I don't know, he just always does that.
Okay, well, let's go north.
Yeah.
Let's go...
Actually, let's go southwest.
It's pointing this way.
North is quite... What
it's going all over the place. Yeah.
Well, the front part of the house is pretty much under control. As you can see, they've started with the cottage garden look here. We've got lots of lovely silvers, lots of whites, some daisies and some blues, and we're going to be sticking with that theme. In fact, I think Tom and Santo have already gone and got some plants now, so we're going to see what they've picked up.
Yeah, that's right. Jane, we've got quite a selection of plants here. What have we got, Santo?
We've got the potato climbers here, right, and the middle-sized daisies
yes,
over there.
Some wattles here. We've got sheep. We pinched them from a national park. Mm-hmm. What else have we got back here? This is our Latin name. I forget it.
What have you got there, Tom?
This is called Lamb's Tongue, named after Tiffany Lamb, apparently. Uh-huh. And some more daisies. So why don't we just sort of put them in and see what they look like?
The best thing about them is they come with their own plant swap cards.
Hey. Got him.
Oh, you got everything.
Yeah. Haven't got him. Got him twice, haven't got him.
Okay, we've done what's known in nursery circles is have a bit of a put and look. We put the plants on the ground just to look and see if it looks good, and I think it looks great. We've got the smaller plants up the front, the nice silvery ones. We've got the wattle in the middle, and we've got the potato creeper up against the fence. That'll grow across there nicely.
Okay, time to plant.
Get our fingernails dirty. Unload. Here comes the mulch.
Santo.
And you can unload when you can unload when I tell you. When I tell you, it's fine. When I tell you. No, that's okay, do it now.
Bye. Well, pick up your feet, we've got a deadline to meet. I'm gonna see you make it on time. Oh, don't relax, I want elbows and backs. I wanna see everybody from behind. Cause you're working for the man. You're working for the man.
All right, lucky last plant. Rob, can you dig a hole there?
Yeah.
Here?
Yep, here.
Great. Can you also ring telecom?
All right, I'll give him a bell.
Okay, that's it. We're finished. How about that, eh?
Well, we came,
we saw,
we saved.
Here they come.
Here they come. All right.
Here we go.
Woohoo!
Hi.
This is a really good part of Ben's backyard, isn't it?
I can't wait to see her expression.
Got the kids with her?
Yep.
Here we go.
You sure it looks good?
Looks fine?
Looks great.
Hi.
It's looking good.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey, come on.
Come on up.
Here we go.
Hi, Mary.
Hi, Mary.
How you going, Mary?
What the... Tell me it says number 14.
16.
Mm-hmm. Run.
No!
Coming up next, we've got some great new products.
Yeah!
Wow!
Right.